What is up? What is up? Good morning. We got ourselves a nice, beautiful Sunday here in New York City. Giving a shout out, we are doing egg in the hole, which is a very simple recipe that involves a piece of bread, an egg, and then we're coming in, cravings. We're coming in with some nduja, which is a spicy prosciutto spread. So, really simple, three ingredients. I'm Reggie. I'm a co-founder at Mantry. We do a food of the month club tailored to guys. Okay, six products from different American small batch makers delivered to your door every 2 months. So check us out, it's mantry.com. But let's talk egg in the hole. So we got a nice piece of bread here. This is from a little local bakery close by. Okay, we're gonna punch a little hole in it. I'm just using this right here, which is basically the bottom of a cocktail shaker. So you can see we are punching a hole like that. Okay. And that's what you get. Okay. See that? We got a hole and we got our bun there. So this is our little bread right there. Looking good. We're going to throw that into a pan and get it going. So we got a little butter in the pan over there. Boom. Now, I'm actually gonna put it on the other element so it cooks even quicker. So, this is like your classic lunchtime. Oh, this is your classic brunchtime, lunchtime, easy peasy kind of, it's pretty much eggs and toast, but it's a little fancier. So, here we go. Okay, so that's going. Now, I'm gonna talk about the feature product, which is from La Quercha, which is a maker that's out in Norwalk, Iowa, and they do this nduja. And nduja is a spicy prosciutto spread, okay? So basically, what do we got in here? We've got sea salt, spices, some chili in there, and La Quercha is a maker that does prosciutto, they do pancetta, and they do it all in the middle of America, and it is an amazing company that has great products, so check them out at La Quercha. We also have our little donut hole thing here, so we're gonna throw that in the pan as well. Okay, and then with the egg, we're coming in and we're just gonna crack this egg, and I'll show you, right in. So, bring you in. See that? Looking good. Okay, so once egg's in, next step is we just want to cover this up because it'll actually cook a little quicker if we do that. So we can I'll throw a top on it like this. So that's on there. So what is up, everybody? We got five people in. Ask any questions, any cooking questions you got, what we're doing. Feel free to interact. We're making an egg in a hole, which is basically a piece of bread. Take the middle out. We're gonna smear some of this spicy prosciutto spread on it. It's gonna look good, and we're 2 minutes away from plating it, so hang in tight. But any questions or cooking questions, we're here to help. You know, if you just wanna chime in and say, where are you coming from? Let me know. I know this thing is worldwide and people are coming in. Just curious. Well, thanks for being just curious. We're in Manhattan in Chelsea. I'm a co-founder at Mantry. We do a food of the month club. We deliver different products to people's door. You're coming in from Hollands. That's in Holland. I was in Amsterdam a couple months ago. Did like a little Gouda cheese tour. Checked out some of that herring they have. It's fantastic. Good spot, Holland. So that's cooking. We're looking good. We're gonna hit that with a little bit of sea salt. Okay, just on top. Sorry, Holland. There you go. So a little sea salt on top. Crack of pepper. The old man made that for me. Good stuff. And we'll talk salt for a second, okay? What I use is this stuff right here. Do you guys travel a lot to find your products? Yeah, we do. We do. We travel a lot to find products. Actually, this today is the Fancy Food Show, which is a big food conference that's in New York. And a lot of great food makers come to us. So just a heads up on the salt. I use Maldon salt. This is actually from the coast of England. It's a very, very, very good salt. And it's a flaked salt. So I'm actually gonna show you what I mean by that. I'll lay some out on the board. Let's see how good this GoPro is at capturing this. So, check this out. So, if you get really close here, does it catch it? It's like, it looks like snowflakes. Okay? Very good stuff. If you can check it out, if you can find it. So, we're looking good here. We're like minutes off of this thing. I'll bring you over. We're looking good on the eggs in a hole. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take our donut top right here, okay? And I'm gonna grab a knife and we're just gonna smear on our Induja, and I'll show you kind of what this stuff is all about. So it looks like kind of like what a sausage would look like if you took off the casing. So we're gonna smear this on. Okay. See that? Yummy. Looking good. And there you go. You got like a little donut top with the sausage on there. Okay, so we are ready for plate on this thing. I'll show you. See that? Boom. So we'll get it out of our pan here. Throw it down on the board. Bring you down here so you can see. But basically, we got ourselves a nice little poached egg and some bread. We got this sausage as well, and we're gonna, or the Induja as well, and we're just gonna kinda spread around our egg. Yums, that's right, man, easy eats, easy eats. Easy food. Okay? And this is what you get. You get kind of like this little nice looking breakfast thing. We'll like evenly spread it out, like a paint, we'll kind of paint it on there. Okay. There you go, we look nice there. And then what else am I gonna do here is I'm gonna throw down a little bit of olive oil on here. Okay. And just for the hell of it, I've got a touch of parsley that I'll just cut up. Okay, so we'll cut over here. And we'll just do a little slice of parsley. Looking good. And we'll kind of lay that in there. Hit it from up above so it looks nice. Give it a little greenery. And that's it, folks. That right there is a good old-fashioned egg in a hole with a little olive oil and some Induja spread on it. And brunch is looking pretty good. All right, so we are doing Mantry Lives all summer long, so subscribe to our Periscope. You can click on the little button at the bottom, subscribe. We'll do different recipes all summer. I'm Reggie, I'm a co-founder at Mantry, and you can check us out online, it's mantry.com. Shout out to La Quercha, who makes this awesome Induja, which is a spicy prosciutto spread that you can see we kind of like wiped in there, and then we just poached an egg in the middle, and we are good to go. So thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.